A poll says majority of Americans oppose affirmative action policies. What?
Yes. Yes. So a poll by CRC Research shows that a majority of Americans are against affirmative action policies. It resulted in 59% approving of using the applicant's race or ethnicity to make admission decisions. And I would agree with this. Affirmative action policies are blatant discrimination, no matter how you look at it. And you shouldn't use race as a factor to hire someone, especially when merit and things like performance are very important in, to know if you're going to be able to do the job.
Affirmative action harms more people than I think people even realize. I'm a lot older than you are, so I'll fill you in on something that I saw happen many times when they were really doing this EEOC quota stuff. They backed off of it a little bit, but I have seen very, very well-qualified, other than white people, apply for jobs and not get them because the manager, by a knee-jerk reaction, hired the first unqualified person who came based only on their skin tone. So I've seen people who are very smart, very qualified, would have been great at the job, who couldn't get the job because they filled that quota. So you're actually hurting everybody by doing this. This isn't helping all blacks or all Hispanics or hurting all whites. This is hurting everybody equally because the best person for the job through the capitalistic meritocracy isn't getting the job. Why don't they see that, Haika? I mean, I'm guessing you agree with me.
I would definitely agree. It's just like they're hiring and allowing these people who aren't performing well and can't do the job solely because they want to promote some sort of quota or virtue signaling. And it's just going to continue to increase the downfall of our society if we have people in these positions that aren't performing well. People want to know if you can do the job, not what you look like while you're doing it. And this poll shows that people are waking up to that it doesn't make sense to hire someone based on how they look, but what they do and how they perform.
And by the way, they're not solving the problem. The problem is, in some neighborhoods, some public schools aren't doing the job very well. And if they're not doing the job very well, then those people are not qualified in getting the education they need to be productive members of society. So they're being harmed as a whole. So let's give them the job anyway because of their skin tone or their ancestry. And let's not fix why they didn't learn how to be better at doing that thing in the first place. They're actually giving themselves a pass, aren't they?
Absolutely. And just you're putting these people in these positions and they can't do the job. That's a disservice to not only the people who could be qualified and could qualify for this job, but it's a disservice to those in the job because they're struggling. They're facing these challenges that they never learned how to face and are going to hurt not only themselves, but the company as well. It's like you're doing everyone a disservice by this program and these policies being in place.
Totally. It is Haika Mrema. She is from campusreform.org. Make sure you go there every day like I do.